Hey there, guitar buddies. Well, following yesterday's Chuck Berry lesson, I had a request for this one, My Ding-a-Ling. Okay, so it's super easy to learn. It's just three chords. We've got an E-flat, an A-flat, a B-flat 7, back to E-flat. Okay, and it's nice to embellish those with some sixth. So on the E-flat, I can just use my little third finger to add that sixth note on 8. And if you see videos of Chuck Berry doing it live, he's got such big hands, he tends to play it with his little finger. You know, was me immortals, it may be easier with the third finger. And then on the A flat, you can add a sixth by adding an F on 6 on the B string. On the B flat, add a G on 8. And those chords just go around. And if you're a beginner, it's super easy to transpose it, say down to D, and play it with just open chords. So you just got D, G, and A. Okay, so a great simple song to learn and a lot of fun to play. So enjoy a little bit of Chuck Berry there. Thanks, buddies.